Brian Agerbak, General Secretary of Badminton Europe. Memorandum of Understanding, also called the MoUs, that's been a pretty big job for some of the staff members in Badminton Europe recently. Why is it so important for this organization to have MoUs with the member associations?
Well, it's important because it kind of defines our relationships with the member associations. Also, we are working on our strategic plan, and you know, we are mostly facilitators, and when we are putting numbers into our strategic plans, they are actually based on what the member associations can deliver, and that's where we need to we would like to enter into discussions with member associations about where do they believe that they can develop in certain areas, and if we can then summarize those different development points from the member associations, we can better estimate also our strategic key performance indicators.
It's the first time we see MOUs between Badminton Europe and the member associations. Why is it actually needed to have put these things on paper?
It's also not like necessarily needed, but it's a non-binding document that we are putting together. But it's just about let's say starting the discussion, so both parties understand what are areas that that might be of mutual interest to work on. And also, if we are making these documents with the federations, it also shows us are they willing and engaged in those areas, and we can put more effort into supporting the federations in the areas that we agree on.
There will be close dialogue with all the member associations, of course, from the Badminton Europe office. What is the big end goal?
Well, we would like to have let's say an understanding with most of the federations. It's not something that that every federation might want to sign up to, and they don't have to, and it doesn't change anything in our relationship really with the federations, but it just helps us if we have a clear understanding of mutual goals and goals of the federation, and that's why I hope as many as possible will be involved in this project.
Creating these MOUs, do you expect that development will go faster, or would be some kind of different kind of development compared to what we've seen, for instance, the last 5-10 years, or how do you actually see that process?
Yeah, I think it's much more targeted, and it will be much more visible that we are focusing on these areas, and it's something that we can address again and again. Of course, it's tied to the annual survey that we are making with our federation, so we can also monitor actually the development that's happening. So, I mean, I think if you bring people together to discuss different items, and you then formalize it and keep readdressing it, I think it's going to speed up development. I'm sure about that.
Yeah. Got it?